Andreu Lacondegui.
Ultra focus, and he says that most of what it takes to win Rampage is mental.
Yes, starting out, flipping the step down up top, and slashing that back tire around. Another 450 now.
Oh, no!
Oh, wow! I have never seen anything like that.
This would be.
There we go. Starting out strong. Wow. Getting that flip again. It's going to be that flat spin 450. He went so huge on it before. It's actually good to see him go a little bit shorter. That means he's taking a breath. He's not going as crazy as he was before. He needs to land on the ridge on this 450.
Right.
There we go.
Gets
perfect.
It.
Can he get this flip?
Yes! No.
Over the edge! No! Oh, come on. Hold on.
Yes!
No way!
That's what I'm saying. That's unbelievable!
Recovery of a lifetime. Kondigi still on course.
Come on.
Yes, here we go. The final trick jump. Will he get that flat spin? See, grab. Look at that.
No!
On the razor's edge. Come on. After all of that.
I cannot believe what we just saw. Ladies and gentlemen, Rampage 2019. We are about to go.
Carson Storch on his first of two runs.
Nobody else on the hill riding this feature. He's gonna need big tricks here. What's he gonna choose? Go, suicide, no hander, keeping things simple, and a huge 360.
Oh, massive! Storch goes massive with the three.
Right, he's got a big variation plan here for this trick jump. The backflip, Superman, straight to the pedals. Oh, there's the suey. Trick jump. Backflip, suicide, no-hander, pull it around.
Let's see what we get from Brendan Fairclough.
There it is! He flips the canyon!
Yes! Yes! You boy!
No! Yes!
Look at this boy!
No! Time to celebrate right into the crack! Oh, come on! That was a huge move! Backflip, no hander from Brendan Fairclough!
Yes!
He is healthy and he is hungry, and as you can see, he's got the moves.
Here we go. Flipping that step down up at the start.
Oh wow, I thought he didn't rotate hard enough at first.
And the setup time is so short into this flat drop flip. He gets the one, but he can't.
Oh, yes!
Now it's all going to come down to this final jump. Going long on the setup.
There
another
it is.
Smooth. From last year. Perfect connection to that one. And look at this! Opposite 360 this year. Up onto that step up into the rhythm section. This long jump.
Oh, yeah!
Oh! Wow. Now off of Price is Right. Backflip on their trick jump. A little push-up.
Push-up for Jordy there. Jordy, be proud.
This just solidifies this year's Rampage is all about Jordy Love. Front flip off the drop, and
yes!
He stops it. Perfect. He does it again.
Yes.
So much smoother than last year.
Completely stops the landing.
So calm on the lead.
First timer making the drop.
Going down into the start drop. He's got the fast plant 360. So things off to a great start here. A no flick can for Emil. Now he's got a nose bonk feature on this rock. And he's going from the higher up option with the suicide no hander. Now what does Emil have on this trick jump? A back foot, one foot again.
That is a rookie run for the history books right there.
There we go, toboggan off this new drop on his line. This is where he steps up into the side. this ridge here. He has this three drop. Wow, so slow into this thing.
Oh,
yes. Oh. Will his tire hold on? It appears to be fine there. He made it more than Carson. Oh, the front flip, no hander this time.
Oh. Oh. The pride of Squamton, British Columbia, looking for redemption.
Branden Semenuk on course, off the start drop in opposite 360. So it's already begun here. The level of technical prowess. Suicide, no hander on the skimmer, on the skipper. There we go, ooh. Emmanuel on the rock. Can't stress how technical that is. The consequence, if that manual gets dropped too early. There it is, the 450.
Textbook.
Now this step up, crossing back to the other side of the venue, a huge topside knack-knack. Expect big things out of this double drop. Flat flip onto the launch pad.
When did that just happen?
What we're talking about, people. And then a backflip, one-footed can-can on the step down. Rhythm section into this cannon log, a fast plant, 360. Look at that, Branden Semenuk, after a year stewing
do
over
you
the
hear it echoing in
run.
The valley here. That is the redemption song he was looking for.
Join in the three-time champion club. Make some noise for Branden.